So what you see here is the axial angle. By definition, this is the axial angle. So on your strut, the axial angle is right here. The same angle, the axial angle, on the left of this specific strut. So now we're gonna measure the blade tilt. And it's 15.2, as you can see in the lower right corner. So in the diagram in Exceo, you don't find 15.2, but you find 74.8. And so you have to subtract 90. Okay, so this is the blade tilt. Here we have the axial angle, which is 72 degree, and we can see the axial angle is not in Exceo. So let's measure the longitudinal cut also. You can find it in the middle of the strut. And as you can see, it's 82.8. What it really is this little orange triangle. If you want to get down to this line, which is a flush face, you have to cut off the 7.2 degrees. So if you want to find out the axial angle by hand, based on the diagram, you have to calculate tangent of opposite leg divided by adjacent leg, and then apply arctangent. I have used the longer legs because this will give me more accurate results. So here's the calculation, and it will give you 72 degrees again. So what's really the difference here? On the left side, you see the blade tilt. It's in the same plane as the dihedral angle. But not only the dihedral angle, it's also in the same plane as the longitudinal cut. So, really, you can see the axial angle and the blade tilt are not the same. So the bottom line is that the blue angle in the diagram in Exceo is not the axial angle.